Draw. Saber. This week on the 11th OVC, how to draw a saber without cutting your wrists. In all of the manuals, there are times where the ergonomics of the maneuvers may seem questionable to those reading them, and you kind of wonder what the authors were thinking. For instance, some of the manual of arms, you wonder how you can contort your hand or your wrist or your arm in the way that it's prescribed. However, there are other drills and other manuals that actually makes very, very good sense on why they prescribe the way they do. This one that we're going to talk about today is how to draw a saber while mounted. If you actually look at drill number 378, it states the following. At the first part of the command, which is draw, incline slightly the head to the left, carry the right hand above the reins, engage the wrist in the sword knot, seize the grip, and disengage the blade 6 inches from the scabbard, and turn the head to the front. Now you'll notice in that quote, it actually prescribes you reaching above your rein hand. Now again, that might initially seem kind of confusing or ergonomically awkward. It requires more distance to go up and over your rein hand and reach it with an unhooked saber as you should be when mounted. For ease and ergonomic reasons, most new recruits or new troopers generally tried to draw underneath their rein hand versus over, again, because it is just significantly less distance and ergonomically, I guess, feels better than reaching up and over. However, as you can see, if you do this with a sharpened blade in the heat of battle, with your emotions running high, you can easily cut yourself, cut the bottom of your wrist when you're drawing from underneath your rein hand, like so. So the flip side of that is obviously if you actually draw your saber above your rein hand, you avoid actually having any blade next to your hand at all. In fact, you got the backside, the spine of that saber going against the wrist if it even touches it at all, which again is significantly safer than others. So it's as simple as that. The original cavalry of the Civil War were trained to draw sabers above the rein hand rather than the natural inclination of a young trooper to reach under their rein hand. So again, until next time, subscribe and of course, ride hard.